Hey guys, this is Reyes at Rock, and today I'm tasting hot sauces from all around the world. This is the Global Hot Sauce Set, inspired flavors from all around the world. I have a spoon and milk, and I'm ready to go. So let's get started. So we're going to start out with the first one, and the first one is Smoky Bourbon and Hot Sauce. It's really hot. I'm very scared. I do not like hot sauce. 3, 2, 1. Okay. That was really hot. It tastes like my dad makes these stuffed peppers, and it tastes like one of those. Here's the second one, it's called My Outback is Burning Hot Sauce. Third one is Kenyan Fire Tusk. It's I don't know what to say. I'm running out of milk. What? And we're only on the third flavor, and there's 8 flavors. Oh no, it looks. Oh, here it is. This kind is the fourth kind, and it is called Flamenco Dancing Hot Sauce. So, we have 4 more flavors after this kind, and we're getting near. My sister tried all these off camera before we started this video, and she said, the last 4 were pretty hot. So, it looks like lemons. This one looks like lemons. 3, 2, 1. It wasn't hot. No, it was terrible. Ugh. That was really bad. Ugh. Ooh, it's also mixed in with the milk. So we're moving on to the 5th flavor. It is called Rio de Janeiro Carnival Hot Sauce. My lips are burning. So is my tongue. My mouth tastes terrible because the milk mixed in with all 4 hot sauces. The 5th kind. It looks like there's like slices of like pepper flakes in it. 3, 2, 1. It tastes exactly like the Flamenco Dancing Hot Sauce. So the 6th kind is called Hawaiian Lava Flow. I still have a lot of milk actually. So this is the 7th kind. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Make sure to stay tuned to the end because we're going to be mixing all of these in one spoon. So moving on to the 7th kind is Mexican style hot sauce. My
My lips are burning so bad.
Can't believe I hate hot sauce. I've already tried one. Six kinds.
This one, that the Mexican style one, has flames on it, so I'm scared.
Three, two, one. Wasn't bad. Tasted like hot sauce with water. That's exactly what it tasted like. It's weird though. Moving on to the last flavor. Smoking Jamaican. My lips are burning really bad still. Yeah, we went through seven kinds without that much milk. Right. Three, two, one. Now we're gonna mix all the flavors together and do it all.
2,000 years later.
So my sister's putting all of them together. She's putting the last one in. And I'm very scared because my lips are already burning and they're going to be burning more once I get this. It really looks gross. Go like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you like this video, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time on Ready, Set, Rock.